My name is Ben. I work for Moore Electronic, and our task today is setting up a MVK ProfiNet ProfiSafe module. The fieldbus module is MVK ProfiNet ProfiSafe compact module. The PLC is Siemens S7-1500, and the programming software is TIA Portal. Please complete a few preparations before we start. Import the necessary MVK ProfiNet ProfiSafe GSDML files into TIA Portal. Insert the S7-1500 into the project. Select and configure the protocol, which is ProfiNet, and your screen should look like this. Set the password for the offline safety program protection if desired. If you want, you can also set a password for the access level protection on the PLC. Click on Go to the protection area of the FCPU. Change the access level for the PLC to Full Access No Protection. Set the password for Fail-Safe Access. Insert the MVK ProfiNet ProfiSafe module from the hardware catalog. The number is 55563. Assign the module to the ProfiNet controller of the CPU. Double-click on the MVK module icon. There are two ways to work with the module: device granular or channel granular passivation. In this tutorial, we will use device granular passivation. That means that in case of any fault, the whole module will be passivated, not just the affected channel. For this, insert the FS data module located on the folder FS module with device granular passivation. Select it and go to its properties. In module parameters, you can define the parameters as you need. Under ProfiSafe, set the desired fdestination address under fdestination address. You will need to set the same address on the module using the rotary switches. Right-click on the FS data and select Start Device Tool. Check all parameter values of the MVK safety module that were previously defined. After that, confirm that they are correct, checking the box "I have checked all parameter values." Click on the button "Check parameters." Now, we generated the CRC value for the MVK safety module. You can copy it to the clipboard using Copy CRC value to clipboard. Go back to the FS data module and to the ProfiSafe register. Then, paste the CRC value that was generated before. Save the project. Now the hardware configuration is finished. We can start programming our safety application. First, we need to include the acknowledgement instruction to the application to reintegrate eventually passivated modules. Insert the Acknowledge Global Function block and provide a signal to the Acknowledge Global Function block input. Now, just write your safety code. In this example, we will simply copy one safety input to one safety output. Compile the project. Well done, that's it. We set up a MVK ProfiNet ProfiSafe. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, check out our tutorials or visit www.moorelektronik.com to find your contact person.